Voices of the Fun Skies. Of the propeller line. The same team of engineers led by a gentleman named Sidney Camp, Sir Sidney Camp, had designed
in terms of propeller driven aircraft. They called it, just like they had a very small biplane called the Fury. They called them the Furies again, but different grade of Furies. You are going to this simple seat fighter was the most extraordinary, high performance machine ever designed. This was the end of the line before the jet arrived. They were designed by the same team, by some of the same between those biplanes and the flight,
which operates, among others, this.
And then the screen bag we're going to add in this kind of device.
Public service announcement, the BWOC driver, please return to your vehicle.
Things are better. Now we're going to have,
during the Battle of France, that book was translated in English under the name Mission to Arras, and became one of the five best-selling books of World War II in America. And Ben Sandex wrote a lovely book. He got it published in New York, saying, when I was from New York, he came to the news saying, hey, I got this book, it's a story from this. The book is really good.